Welcome back. This is my second video. In my first video, I reviewed two products, Signature Deodorant and second is L'Oreal Paris Kajal. Hope you watched the video and liked it. In this video also, I am going to review two products, two Patanjali products. But before reviewing them, let us talk a bit. So in this today's era, we eat so much junk food. Even if we live at home or we are working, if we live at home, we order from Pizza Hut or McDonald's or something else and we eat sometimes burger, sometimes frozen food, which we know is not healthy, but still we eat. And if we are coming from our office in the evening, then also we are so hungry, so we go to metro station or CCD or somewhere else and eat so much unhealthy food. I'm not saying that we can avoid this food altogether, but yes, we can have some compensations. We can drink something healthy or we can eat something healthy so that our body remains healthy. So, I'm going to tell you about some things healthy in this video. So, let us talk about first amla. As we all aware of that amla is so much benefited. And it reduces constipation, it helps in weight loss, it gives us glowing skin, it helps the ulcers to be removed from our body. It is excellent for digestion. And the same is the case with aloe vera juice. It is also very healthy. It lowers cholesterol in our body. It is excellent for digestion. It also gives us glowing skin and it helps in weight loss. So you must have guessed what I'm going to review today. Yeah, correct. I am going to review two Patanjali products today. First is aloe vera juice and second is amla juice. So let's start with amla juice. This is the first product by Patanjali. This is amla juice. This is very healthy and it comes with this type of packaging. Brown bottle with white cover. But I don't like so many products packaging of Patanjali, but this is excellent. This packaging is good and its price is 100 rupees. So this is the healthy product, amla juice, and second product is aloe vera juice with orange flavor. It comes with two types of packaging. First is this green bottle with this handle, and this also has some measurements written on it, that is 10 ml, 20 ml, 30 ml and 40 ml. So we can pour the liquid according to these measurements if we want. And secondly, the second packaging is of some type of white can. And the difference between both is, this is aloe vera juice with orange flavor plus fiber. And that is aloe vera juice with orange flavor. It does not contain any fiber. I have not used that product before, but I am going to use that product in coming videos. So let us use this. First, amla juice. Let me show you how this look like, the color. See, this is the color, light brown, and it has a strong smell of amla. Of course, it is healthy. And second is aloe vera juice with orange flavor. Let me show you the color, how it look like. It is pure white. You can buy these products from online also, and you can buy these products from Patanjali store also. I bought these both products from Patanjali store. Now let us talk about how to use these products. See, you can, first of all, you have to take it empty stomach. So when you wake up in the morning, you can take these up. The main question is how to take that. Firstly, you can take a lukewarm water in a glass and then you can add this juice. This is aloe vera juice with orange flavor and drink it. And secondly, if you want to drink this also, amla juice, you can take lukewarm water, add it and drink it. But if you don't like the taste, then what should you do? You should mix the both in lukewarm water and then drink. And on the first day, you will feel, yuck, what I am drinking. It will not taste at all good. But over time, your body will get adapted and you will like the taste. And when you are getting healthy skin, shiny hair, weight loss, then who cares what the taste is? You must drink it. So this is my personal opinion that I recommend these products. These products are good and they are very healthy. So guys, use it and please comment and subscribe to my channel and tell me your views about how these products are. You may have a different opinion, I may have a different opinion, but that doesn't matter. So do comment and share my videos and like my videos. Take care, have a nice day.